Hey, what's up guys, welcome back, you're watching for Take. OxygenOS team had already brought lots of amazing features for OnePlus devices like stack resets, stack notification cards, and now with this new OxygenOS 16 launcher, we got this brand new stack widget feature. Yes, new OxygenOS 16 beta build of OnePlus 13 series devices have this launcher and it has this amazing feature. And you got this launcher version 15.8.5 extracted from OnePlus 13 device running with the ColorOS 15. I installed this launcher on my OnePlus 9 RT, which is running with the ported OxygenOS version 8.20. So this launcher will work on any OnePlus device running with OxygenOS 15. Please watch this video till the end because we've shown how to install this launcher, how to use this stack widgets, what are its settings, and at the last I've shown what are limitations of this feature. So don't skip any part of this video. Now with the further delay, let's get started. Installation of this launcher is simple like any other application file. Download the new launcher from the link given in the video description. Install it as normal APK. It will ask you to update your launcher. Just tap on update. Once done, now if you check the system launcher version in the system apps option, it will be updated with the new launcher version 15.8.5. Let's check out how to use this feature. To add widgets, long press on the home screen, tap on the top left plus icon and choose any widgets you want. Now again tap on the plus icon and choose same size widgets and drag and place it over previous widget you added on the home screen. In this way, you can add multiple same size widgets on the top of previous widgets, which will create new card of widgets on the home screen. You can swipe over these widgets card and can check data of specific widgets. This is super convenient to save space on the home screen. If you want to edit these widgets, long press on the widget and you will get some options like expand stack, edit stack and remove stack. By using the edit stack, you can add another widget in the same widget card. You can open the widgets application just by swiping over the widget card and just tap over the widgets whose application you want to open. By using the expand stack, you can overview all the widgets of cards in a stack view. By long pressing on the widgets and dragging, we can change its position to top, bottom or middle as per your convenience. By using remove stack, we can completely remove specific widgets card, which removes all widgets in one tap. We can add large square and small square shapes and rectangular OnePlus widgets cards on the home screen using this new feature. Some third-party applications like Spotify are supported by this feature along with all the OnePlus widgets. Opening and closing animations of applications and widgets are super smooth in this new updated launcher, but there are some limitations of this launcher. Like currently it only supports big and small square shape along with rectangular widgets. But such small capsule shaped widgets or any other size widgets cannot be added as a stack card widgets. Similarly, only OnePlus application widgets are fully working with this feature along with some third-party widgets applications. But none of Google application widgets are working with this feature. Hope OnePlus will support this amazing space-saving stack card widgets for all third-party applications in upcoming updates. I am really amazed with the new stack card look of OnePlus recents, notifications and this new stack widgets card. I think OnePlus will implement this feature in overall system for different settings in upcoming updates. This will make the complete overall of OxygenOS. This is all about for today guys. Hope you like our work, then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.